closing in on a very important deadline with the Employee Free Choice Act. And quite frankly, we need to really ramp up our activities now. We need to get our members and our local unions to contact their senators, contact their local legislators, and get them involved with supporting this Employee Free Choice Act. Even though the state houses that are passing resolutions are non-binding, there's a tremendous amount of pressure coming from local legislators on our congressmen and our senators and our people that serve in Washington to get something done in this regard. This is our time. This is the best time we're ever going to have. We have more friends in office right now than we've had in the last 20 years, and we really need to put pressure on them. We need to let them know we're there for you on election day. We're out there in force. We're a small percentage of the population in terms of how many people are union members, but we're a very large percent, over 25% of the vote in any given election. We are there for you. You need to tell your senator, we are there for you. You now need to be there for us. It's absolutely essential while they're on this break, especially, that we contact them and let them know how we feel about the Employee Free Choice Act.